we go.
Keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Scary.
Oh! So there is a procedure for separating these. So what, do we have to pull these apart first?
It's like a weird tug
that's
of war.
It. There you all go.
Right. So that's off. All right, Dan, you want to do the dangerous bit?
No! Well, I have to, I guess.
I'm going
to
put my hand here.
I don't know how this comes off.
Let's give it a tug.
Oh, well.
Somewhere in there is an orange.
There we go. So we place it in our previously unused contraption. Orange down first, or?
Okay.
I feel like these are gonna be strong enough to like tug the iron out of my blood.
Hey. Then this will push down.
There you go.
Whoa.
Oh, it's scary. Okay, good.
Okay.
Apple up next.
Yep.
Okay.
This is an appalling waste of fruit.
Do you want to do the honors this time?
Oh, yeah, if I can. That'd be great.
I like what you did there.
I'll stand way back here.
Just stand here.
Here.
So you don't get apple in the eye. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, slowly forward, 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 forward. And... Oh!
Oh.
Oh. Oh, dear. Apple wins.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Great.
Oh. Oh, see?
Just... Oh,
wow.
Whoa.
It just got mashed up in the middle.
It's hard to tell what even happened there.
It seems so that the magnets are more driven to fall towards each other, right?
Yeah, they're not... Like, yeah,
right.
Man, all the bits that chipped off sort of just imploded on the apple.
Yeah.
That was actually pretty cool. Well, we've ruined a lot of fruit. We've ruined a lot of magnets.
Mm-hmm.
What should our finale be?
I've got an idea.
Yeah?
How about a latex glove filled with sausage?
And you've just got one, I assume?
Wait, have you had that in there the whole time?
Whole time.
So hang on, put it on here. Put it on there like that.
Oh, you know what'd be great though?
Go on.
If we had another one and we did the hardest high five ever.
Hmm, here you go. Oh.
Just like that.
Hey, you give me a sec, right.
Ask and you shake.
What you got in there?
My Mary Poppins
bag.
Got
in
I got magic.
Jeez.
So disturbing.
If we glue these
together. We're going to have a sausage high five. Okay,
let's
ready?
Get it on. Bring it in further. It needs to be raw in the middle.
Okay.
Okay. Right, 3, 2, 1, just go for
high
it.
Five.
Oh, no! It's just...
That's so gross!
How are we going to get this off?
Well, they can't all be winners.
Jeez. What's that going to do?
I was just trying to see if it was like, if the pressure was...
And your way of doing it was this. I love that you're a scientist and you're like, stand back. That's your scientific approach. Look at them picking, they're accelerating and they're picking.
You just see the meat get pulverized on the inside.
And you see the air build up in those gloves.
That's disgusting.
That's no, it's no more attractive from this viewing than it was standing right on top of it.
Hi guys, click here to keep updated on all the new videos we're posting almost daily for the Super Slow Show. There will be loads of them. Imagine the mess we can make with daily videos. It'd be chaos. I'm even slightly worried about it, to be honest.